see all the good things on KGMB 9 tonight.
Catch Family Law tonight on CBS. It's all here.
Hey.
Molly.
I'm sorry. I know I should have called you first, but I wasn't sure if you'd want me to come over. So you know what? I just jumped in the car, went around the block a few times, and I thought, you know what? What the heck? I'm just going to go over there, and if he's there... Really? Oh, I missed you. When you didn't come back to the apartment...
I thought I explained that.
I was worried about you. Abigail was worried.
I told you guys I was fine.
Seeing Vicky like that... I mean, I don't know how any of us were supposed to... I mean, is there a safe place to store information like that? What I'm trying to say to you really badly is that I don't blame you for shutting down.
I didn't shut down.
Honey, I saw you. I watched you having a conversation with your late wife, with her spirit, a woman who you loved and grieved for, and I know that must have cost you.
It was not Vicky. It was a con, and I, for one, should have known better.
So you believe in destiny?
I believe in making your own destiny.
So did I, once. So tell me, when does a guy know when to cut his losses and run before he makes a bigger mess of things?
When you figure that out, pal, you let me know.
Isaac, got a sec?
Sure.
That guy called again.
Holden Snyder? What'd you tell him?
I told him that you were in. He was steamed. He said that if you didn't call him back, that he's gonna show up here tomorrow in person. He said it was about Flash something or another. I'm not sure if I got it right. Isaac, are you okay?
Thanks.
I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Okay.
You're moving up in the world, Pop.
For your information, I've been getting mail for years.
Yeah, junk mail. So what is it? Don't make me steam it open. Come on.
I'll get rid of the temptation.
Ah, you're a party pooper.
Besides, it's not for me. It's information about Flashdance for Holden, and I think he's going to want to see it tonight.
So what do you think you're doing? Come on, you've been sniffling all night long.
I'm fine.
No. First the cold, then walking pneumonia. You get back in that bed and have a nice hot cup of tea, lemon and honey or something like that.
Nice try.
You want to risk your life for a horse? That's fine with you, but that's a long, cold ride out to the Snyder Farm.
Give it up, honey. I know what you're trying to do. And there's no way I'm letting you dream up another excuse to cozy up to Holden. No way. No how.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, come here, you. Oh, you better hold on a second. Better wipe up those boots before your grandma skins us alive. Here. You know what? You're getting to be a pretty good rider. Pretty soon you're gonna be a lot better than your dad. Hey, what's going on with you? Ever since we got out to the stables, you've been very, very quiet.
Daddy, are you and Mommy getting a divorce?
You have a legal arrangement, not a marriage.
That makes two of us. You do remember Holden, don't you?
Get out.
You crashed my party first.
Oh, what are you talking about?
You practically seduced my husband on what was supposed to be his honeymoon.
No, I don't know. You keep saying this, but this is ridiculous.
Really?
It's impossible.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, then you might want to check and see if you feel a little bit naked without a certain piece of jewelry. Perhaps a gift from a loving yet estranged husband. Mm-hmm. Holden even had it engraved for you, and I found it on our hotel room floor. And don't even try to deny it, Lily. Simon already told me that you followed us to Bay City. And we had a little meeting with the INS today. That's how I know that Halliwell's on to you, too.
That's impossible.
Lady, if you don't keep your hormones in check, we're all gonna end up in jail.
Keep your voice down. Nobody is going to jail.
Oh, yeah? Hallowell is very aware that you were AWOL on New Year's Eve. He thinks that Simon stashed you on the train, and he's going to do anything to prove that you two are getting it on.
I went out on New Year's Eve with a billion other people. I could have been anywhere.
Next time, try hell.
So where's his proof that I was with Simon? There isn't any proof. Is there?
What am I going to find during your next secret mission? Monogrammed underwear?
Where's the bracelet?
It's Hallowell's office.
You left it there.
I got mad. I threw it at Simon.
How can you be so stupid?
You're the one who almost blew this thing sky high, Lily.
By being like this, by being hysterical, you're playing right into Hollowell's hands.
Oh, I am facing a 5-year jail sentence and a fine of $250,000. We're not all as rich as you.
Don't you understand? Don't you get it? Hollowell, he wants you to be like this. He wants you to act like this. You have to stay calm.
Is a tumble really worth seeing your children through a glass partition for the next 5 years?
You made your point. Now get out of my house.
I am not leaving until you promise to keep your hands off my husband.
Come on, girl.
Give in to the big, tasty original chicken sandwich at Burger King. Right now, it's just 99 cents. Crispy, delicious, all white meat. With fries and drink, it's just $2.99. The original chicken sandwich, just 99 cents. With fries and drink, just $2.99. At these prices, we're practically giving it to you. Only at Burger King.
New from the makers of Imodium, a fast, effective way to relieve. Introducing GasAid, maximum strength. Restore yourself with new GasAid from the makers of Imodium.
Capture the light. Capture the glow. Capture a whole new way to brighten your skin. Introducing Revlon Skin Lights.
The 175 horsepower Grand Am GT. Built with the enduring strength of Hydroform steel. Because it's a tough world out there. The Grand Am with solid form design. By Pontiac.
Try it both ways.
Most dancers are afraid of losing a step. After I had my stroke, I was afraid I'd never dance again. Now I take Bayer aspirin every day, like my doctor said, to help prevent another stroke.
Aspirin is not appropriate for everyone, so be sure to talk to your doctor before you begin an aspirin regimen.
And when my body is sore, I take extra strength Bayer. It's that strong. It's great to be back.
Bayer. Take it for pain. Take it for life.
Women want you to believe they have to suffer to stay in shape. But what about Kellogg's Special K? Does that look like suffering to you? Delicious, lightly toasted flakes and only 110 calories? Doesn't sound so bad to me. Maybe it's time for me to do the Special K thing.
Kellogg's Special K. Looking good, never tasted so great.
How the new contestants of Survivor were picked and why. Tomorrow on The Early Show.
It's cold outside, but when Harm's old flame drops by...
I'm not involved with Mac.
Jag heats up.
There's something going on between you two.
You have a big mouth.
All new Jag, CBS Tuesday.
Don't start buying into this husband fantasy.
Our marriage is not just legal, Lily. It's real.
I don't know what you mean by real, but this marriage happened for two reasons. We were desperate, and Simon needs a green card.
Don't talk down to me,
Lily.
Don't
get the wrong idea. Simon only did this to stay in the country, to be with me.
Fine. But to the rest of the world, what we have better look like true love.
Good. Then go back to the apartment and start working on your performance, because that's what it is. A performance.
How am I going to convince anybody if I'm looking over my shoulder every 5 minutes, waiting for you to jump out of the bushes? If Simon and I have a prayer of pulling this off, we need our privacy.
Coming over here and yelling at me is not doing any good. If Hollowell followed you, he knows that you're here, and it's over for all of us.
Well,
don't you see that?
You should have thought about that before you trailed us to Bay City. The more you come on to Simon, the harder it is for me to pull this off.
Meaning what?
Meaning I'm going to do a jail sentence. I am not sporting an orange jumpsuit so you can get your jollies. You know, with all of your mother's money and your social standing, you sure turned out to be a bigger slut than your sister.
Don't you dare ever, ever judge me. You've lied and you schemed your way all these months to try to get Holden.
Because I knew I was better for him than you ever were. And face it, Lily, I was right.
I'm not 16 anymore, Pop. You can't ground me.
Marari, don't I wish.
Since when is it a crime to want to do you a favor?
You're doing yourself the favor.
Don't you like Holden?
I do.
So what's the problem?
Messing around with a married man. That's the problem.
Newsflash. That marriage ain't what it used to be.
It ain't over till it's over. Rose, please, listen to your old man. Know your limits. Stay put tonight. Let Holden... Without any help from those big, beautiful green eyes.
I saw you out at the farm, Pop. You were having a good time. And Holden, you saw him, too. I was making him happy.
Yeah, you're good at that. It was fun.
No, it was life. It was great. It was the family sitting around the table like that. And Holden, Emma, and Faith, we were lucky to be a part of that, you know? We were.
Kind of reminded me of when Sal and Lena would pop over with the kids.
Yeah, we played cards all night. Mom making nice lasagna. And little Tina.
Yeah.
I remember Tina. I want all that, Pop.
It's a beautiful dream, Rose. But the best dreams are free. No IOUs, no waiting to cash in, no doubling down.
Yeah, you're so...
So, let's talk about that letter you lifted from my jacket.
Borrowed.
Lifted.
Borrowed.
Stole. What'd you think I wasn't gonna notice?
That letter was from my grandmother, and she wanted me to have it.
I don't think we're talking sentimental value here. You're still thinking that letter's your ticket to the big money.
Yeah. And I've said it a million times. All that Walsh money should have been mine. That letter said that Lucinda had rights to Iva's offspring. I'm offspring. So what if I use all that money to make Holden happy? Lily's been doing it for years.
Okay. Let's say you pull it off. And you get to bankroll your happiness. Then what?
I'm happy?
I don't think so.
I'm happy. Come on. Don't ask me the 20 questions, all right? Maybe I'll go for the gold, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll pitch a tent on the Snyder Farm with Holden. And don't start talking about he still has a wife. That wife dumped him.
And what about those kids? You want them to see you as the woman that busted up their home?
I didn't do that. Lily did that, not me.
Oh, Rose, honey, think. Kids ain't gonna see it that way. They want their family in one piece.
They love me. I'm telling you, those kids, they adore me.
Yeah, now. Maybe it's funny Aunt Rose. But are they gonna love the woman who wants to take the place of their mother? I know. You did it once before, but it was temporary. And that's different. It's not the same thing. Plus they're little. When kids get older, they got questions, you know?
So they'll have like a blended family. Is that what they call it? I saw that on Dan Rather.
Nobody gets blended without a broken heart. Sometimes little broken hearts.
You're cute. But you don't see the big picture here. You don't.
You don't see the potholes in the road.
I don't plan on falling in any of them this time. Huh? You always told me to follow my dreams. So basically, this is all your fault. I'm just taking your advice. That's all. I'll be back soon. Don't worry.
What makes you think it was a con, Jake?
Because when I regained my sanity, I remembered something. I remembered that I don't believe in ghosts.
No, see, I saw Vicky talking to you. Adam and Abigail saw her talking
to you. Oh, and don't forget about Hugh Dean.
Vicky was there, okay? She knew things that only Vicky would know.
That was good, I'll give you that. Let me ask you a question. Did you buy that shtick about dear old mom slipping in the room and sitting on the bed?
Even if that was a lie, how could he have created Vicky's image?
I've read about stuff like this. They get a picture of the deceased. They create a hologram, and before you know it, you think you're talking to your late great Aunt Betty. They feed on vulnerable people. They you want to believe so bad that your brain shuts down, you get sucked right in.
I'm not lonely. And I'm not vulnerable. All right, well, maybe just a little, but that's because I'm seeing dead people. And anyway, how would Hugh Dean be able to create Vicky's voice?
I don't know that.
He didn't have any buttons to push. He didn't have a mic. He didn't have a remote control.
There was a speaker somewhere.
With Vicky's voice on it?
Jake, think about it. I saw Vicky's spirit long before I ever heard the name Hugh Dean Whittle.
You know something? I don't have all the answers yet.
I believe what I saw. Vicky was right in front of you. I can tell you, I can describe every inch of detail of her face, every expression. You know, maybe if we just saw the tape, it would...
It won't prove anything.
How do you know that?
I just know. I believe in the here and now. The only thing haunting Hugh Dean is me.
You must still have a copy of the tape.
Adam sent me a copy of the tape. I threw it in the trash, right where it belongs.
Wait, did you block it?
What for?
To see if Vicky's image is on it.
Vicky's image may be on it, but that is not Vicky.
Hugh Dean might very well be a quack, like you say, but he did not create the image of Vicky that I saw in the bedroom that night, or the one that I saw at the Lakeview the night of Craig's party. So if there's any ounce of truth to the fact that I am seeing Vicky, I need to know that, Jake. Let me see that tape, please.
This tape. It's not proof. It's a sick joke.
Hello, America, how are you?
You know, when you eat good, you feel good.
Healthy Choice soups make it easy to feel good.
We're both feeling good.
And now they have a whole new taste that may surprise you. Healthy Choice, feel good food.
Aunt Lou, do your Kool-Aid thing.
Okay, you see how Kara's got that kiwi and a Kool-Aid? You know she's the daring type.
Aunt Lou, what about Jamal?
Rough on the outside, but sweet on the inside. Just like the pineapple he puts in his Kool-Aid.
Share the great taste of Kool-Aid. Anytime, anyway, anyhow.
Now your Uncle Philly, he's got issues.
Kool-Aid, always cool.
It's lunchtime. Do you know where your baby food came from? Gerber does. We know which field, which orchard your baby's veggies and fruits come from, and what's been grown there for over a decade. No one babies their food like Gerber. And only Gerber has Nature Lock to gently capture all the goodness nature intended without adding any sugar or starch. Now, back to lunch. Oh boy, shouldn't your baby be a Gerber baby?
Not one of these pain relief products is FDA approved to treat all the same migraine symptoms as prescription medicines. But Excedrin Migraine is. It's FDA approved to relieve all your migraine symptoms. Head pain, sensitivity to light, sound, even nausea. It's the only FDA approved formula with the same enhancing ingredient as some prescription medicines. Excedrin Migraine. Powerful relief without a prescription.
We can call and say you're sick.
For 7 million kids who wet the bed, a sleepover can be a nightmare. Often just because their bladders haven't grown as quickly as the rest of their bodies. They don't know there's something that can help, that protects, yet looks and feels like real underwear. Good nights mean good mornings.
It's packed into each bowl of Quaker oatmeal and sticks with Emma, helping her climb that mountain and proclaim herself king. That's one more reason to prepare for the day the Quaker way.
Warms your heart and soul.
Julie, I'm going to tell you this. No two people can promise that they'll always be together.
You did. You said you and Mommy will always be friends.
And we always will be.
I miss you, Daddy.
I know. I know. I miss you, too. I miss tucking you in at night, chasing you around the house, reading you green eggs and ham.
Mommy tries to make the voices.
Yeah, she's not too good at it, is she? Her Sam-I-Ams are a little weak.
Come home, Daddy.
I can't.
You can stay in my room.
I would love that, but it's just not a good idea.
Then we could be together.
Hey, we'll always be together. Always, just not like it was.
Don't you love Mommy anymore?
You know, there are different kinds of love. There's the love that you have for raspberry ice cream. There's the love that I have for training horses. And there's the love that you have for your friends. And there's also the love that you have for your kids, the mom and dads, for their children. And that's the kind of love that always stays the same. That never changes. Just gets stronger and stronger. But there's also the kind of love that moms and dads have for each other. And your mom and I, we care about each other very much, but we don't quite love each other that way anymore.
Why?
Well, it's hard to say. It's something that just kind of happens, and when it does, it's best to live apart. But your mommy and daddy will always love you in faith with all our hearts.
Promise?
You got it. You were always going to be my son, and I am always going to be your dad. You got that?
Will you and Mommy ever love each other that special way again?
Hey! Who wants a chocolate gooey brownie?
Me!
Okay, they're on my front seat of my car. A whole bunch of them.
Here, put your coat on.
I'll get them.
Okay.
All right, save me one, all right? Whew. Your timing couldn't have been better.
Need to change the subject, huh?
Oh, yeah. Questions, they just keep getting tougher and tougher.
Gianna's a smart kid.
Scared. Smart kid.
You know what? We gotta face it. This is all my fault. If I had just stayed in New Jersey, none of this would have happened.
Well, it was a few weeks ago. I might have agreed with you on that.
Hand to God. I swear I never meant to hurt those kids.
No, I know that. But I'll tell you this. I'm finally beginning to realize that my problems with Lily started way before you ever came to Oakdale.
Hi. The newlyweds can't come to the phone right now, but if you leave a message, we'll get back to you.
Katie, it's me. I was just calling to see if you were okay. All right, I'll be home very soon. Bye.
That was very sweet.
Mrs. Pretty. Hi.
Lila, please.
I was just calling Katie because we had a tough meeting with the INS. She was a little shaken up, I'm afraid.
This arrangement isn't going to be easy for either one of you.
No, but we both knew what we were getting into.
Okay. I promise. No lectures.
So, why did you ask to meet me here?
Well, I'm leaving tonight. I've already said goodbye to Craig and Margot.
Does Katie know?
Not yet. Simon, I'm very worried about her.
I can understand that. But I also have to let you know that the wedding, that was Katie's idea. She pushed for it.
Well, I don't doubt that. You know, once she gets something in her mind, she doesn't always think about the consequences.
I know this doesn't make much sense to you. Katie's young and beautiful. She could have any guy in the world. Why would she want to put herself in the middle of this mess?
I know why. It's time that you know why, too.
I will not discuss Holden with you.
Was the bracelet the first thing or the last thing?
That's enough!
How do you think Holden would feel if he knew you wore a gift from him to go seduce your new lover?
I forgot that I had a tongue.
I would have never forgotten. Do you think that a husband is something that you can just trade in for a new model? The children just bounce back because you got bored with their father? They don't, Lily. They remember. Every day that they live without him around, the hole in their life gets a little bit bigger. Every day that they have to wake up and go to school without a hug or a kiss goodbye, that stays with them forever. When they realize that all they have left is a little memory of what family life they actually ever had, they're going to be angry and confused. Is that the kind of life you want for your children?
You're a hypocrite.
What?
You are such a hypocrite. Did you even think about my children? My children? When you tried to take their father away from me?
You took Holden for granted. You never appreciated him like I did. Yes, I wanted him, and yes, I thought that he could be a part of my life, but not really. I was just reaching for a star. I never really actually thought that he would be part of my life. But I don't have to reach anymore. Because all that I've ever wanted, I finally have. It's finally mine. And his name is Simon Fraser.
You're not that delusional.
Simon doesn't judge me. He even forgave me for my little slip about our first night at the garage.
Oh, a slip? You call that a slip? No, you couldn't wait to advertise your pitiful one-night stand.
I knew you'd make it sound cheap. But it was far from cheap, Lily. I have dreamed for a long time about making love to someone as sweet and sensitive as Simon. And he was so gentle with me, as if I might break or something. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to embarrass you.
Oh, yes, you would.
It's just that for the first time in my life, I didn't feel like second best.
Let me get something very clear to you, okay? Simon would not have given you even the time of day if he thought for a second he had a chance with me. Why am I bothering? Why am I even bothering? I know what's real. That's all that matters.
What's real is that Simon and I have 2 years to be married before the INS even considers it a real marriage.
A lot can happen in 2 years, Katie. A lot.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I know Simon has feelings for you right now. But feelings change, and I can wait. I know he'll be thinking about you one night, fantasizing about you, wanting you. But I'm the person who's lying right next to him. I don't care. I'll play along. I'll do whatever he wants to make him happy. Because I have 2 years to make him believe that I am the only woman that he ever needs.
At the first signs of diarrhea, give her Pedialyte instead of sodas and sports drinks, which contain so much sugar they can make diarrhea worse. Pedialyte helps prevent the risk of dehydration, which is the sweetest thing you can do. Pedialyte.
Millions have experienced the power. Millions have experienced the glory. Presenting Songs for Worship, the best praise and worship songs of all time. You'll hear your favorite Christian artists and worship leaders. Rich Mullins, Twyla Paris, Don Moen, Delirious. Get Songs for Worship on 2 CDs or 2 cassettes for just $12.99. Bring the praise and worship experience into your home. These are songs that will last a lifetime. Then audition other praise and worship albums. Satisfaction guaranteed. So call now for Songs for Worship.
To order Songs for Worship, use your credit card and call 1-800-537-5100. That's 1-800-537-5100. Or send $12.99 for 2 CDs or 2 cassettes, plus $3.99 shipping and handling to Songs for Worship, Department 1, Richmond, Virginia, 23280.
Sometimes life's not fair, but you can make it equal with great taste and zero calories.
No.
No Monday Night Football? No problem. You can still catch the excitement of King of Queens.
This is one of the greatest ideas I ever had. And I thought of Double Stuffed Oreos way before it was realized.
The shocking surprises of Yes, Dear.
Your mail came to my house.
Really?
Do you need it?
The hard-hitting action of Raymond.
I'm tough. I squashed a bug, made a crackling noise, didn't bother me.
And the heart-stopping thrills of Becker.
Are you in pain?
What? Now I am.
Don't miss TV's funniest frontline. All CBS Tonight.
Okay, where do credit union profits go?
The profits?
Oh, man,
I have really no idea. Gosh.
Oh, I wish I knew.
Back to the people who are members. Now you know. Hey, how much are you paying in bank fees?
It's too much.
They keep on adding and adding. Terrible. It should be minimal.
Pay less in fees, maybe even none at all, by joining a credit union. To learn more about Hawaii credit unions, call toll-free 1-888-331-JOIN.
Dad's Discount. We know you love your pet. That's why we agree. Pets are like people. They're a part of your family.
Nutromax 35-pound natural adult and mini dog food is on sale now at Pets Discount for only $19.99. That's a $5 savings only at Pets Discount.
We love your pets for less. Pets Discount.
I've discovered a natural way to lose weight and feel great. Drug-free Dexatrim Natural. Its unique formula works to curb your appetite, while its dual-action metabolizer helps you burn fat and gives you added energy. Dexatrim Natural. Lose weight, feel great.
We get really dry skin.
Dry, itchy skin.
For dry, itchy skin, these non-medicated moisturizers all fall short of Gold Bond Medicated Body Lotion. Triple Action Gold Bond moisturizes, protects, and stops itch. Gold Bond Medicated Body Lotion. More than a moisturizer, it's medicated.
Good afternoon, I'm Angela Keene. The Department of Education takes a look at its proposed operating and capital improvement budget for 2002. More local news on KGMB 9 News tonight.
Their experiments in death end up in murder. All new Diagnosis, CBS Thursday.
What do you know? Zip, zilch, nothing. Nothing! The part I like best. But I'm having that sloppy conversation with just nothing but thin air.
It wasn't thin air.
Score one for Hugh Dean.
All that proves is that Vicky's spirit couldn't be taped, just like the night that she wrote on the mirror.
How convenient.
If she wasn't there, Jake, then how did all of us hear what she was saying to you in the living room?
I don't know. You know, I don't know. But I gotta tell you something, I'm new to the con game.
How can you say this is a con game when the experience was so incredible?
Incredible as in not credible. It was a hoax. Why can't you just accept that?
Because I saw your eyes. Something changed in your eyes, Jake, like you'd seen something, like a miracle.
Molly, the guys did that techno act that had my head spinning.
I know it was easier for you to doubt Vicky's ghost.
I don't doubt it. I know it wasn't Vicky.
I didn't believe it either, remember? I thought it was David, then I thought it was Emily. I even let you take me to a shrink.
Now, you know what, maybe I should reserve a spot on that couch.
Honey, you're not crazy. Hugh Dean Whittle isn't even crazy.
Hugh Dean Whittle? What kind of name is that? I think he should call himself the Great Hugh Deany.
Stop.
It is stopped. It is stopped. There is no ghost. There is no vision. There is no other side. Vicky is dead.
Yes, she's dead. But she's not gone.
Why are you bent on doing this? Why? What if? And I don't believe this for one second, but what if it was her? What I get to see once, I see her twice, what, six times a year, and then she fades off into the great white light, and she goes to paradise, and I'm stuck here trying to figure out how to say goodbye again. If by some stretch of what I know to be sane and logic, Vicky is somehow connected to me or this world, how do I ever let her go?
Problem is, you never have.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that your questions, your doubts have kept Vicky alive. You throw that tape in the trash and you keep the hope around that maybe she got on that plane and just disappeared, just didn't come back for whatever reason.
Why could you not accept that Vicky is not part of our lives?
The real question is, why can't you accept that she still is?
What I said about Lily, I probably shouldn't have gotten into that with you.
Why not?
It just doesn't feel right.
Why, if you're still married?
I guess.
I can't tell you what to say or what not to say about Lily, but I can tell you one thing. You got to talk about it, because that's the only way to get through stuff.
Well, the thing is, Billy and I, we never really had that big blowout, knockdown, drag-out fight. We just slowly kind of drifted apart.
So why do you think that happened?
For a lot of whys, I spent too much time at the station, for one.
Making a living?
Well, it's more than that. I was trying to make it in Lily's world.
You can make it in any world, honey.
I got too caught up in the game. There were weeks when I made it home for dinner maybe twice a week. Lily and I, we always said that when things got too crazy, we were going to try and make time for each other. You know, spend an afternoon together having lunch or maybe...
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, well, anyway, like I said, things got so crazy and we stopped doing that. There was always something going on over at WOAK, something going on with the kids at school.
You know, I am sorry about you and Lily. I am.
Yeah, me too. It's been a tough couple of weeks. My anniversary's in a couple of days.
Oh, that stinks.
Especially when you end up buying a present for the wrong wife.
Excuse me?
I bought this for you when you were pretending to be Lily.
So, when do you buy a Christmas present? July?
You said you wanted it, so I got it.
In between all your big business meetings?
I should just give it to you. Okay.
I'm sorry, I didn't get you anything.
It's okay.
No, I mean it. I don't know what to say.
That's a first.
I was on the road a lot when Katie was little. When she started school, I had to leave her with sitters and grandparents.
Yeah, she mentioned it.
Did she ever talk about her father?
No. No, never actually.
He died when she was just a little girl. Once she was old enough, she started this scrapbook. She had found every photograph that I had of his, and she would take her annual school picture and place it right next to his. Every year, she'd add a new one as if he was watching her grow up. And when she was in the second grade, she had found some letters of his, and I found her trying to imitate his handwriting.
I'm sorry, that must have been rough on both of you.
Was. But Katie, she was always smiling and so eager to please and trying to make her mom happy. She tried to be the perfect student. She tried to be the perfect daughter. And she was. Until she came here. And then I started to see the changes come.
What kind of changes?
Well, she was influenced by that, what was his name, that producer, Coleman. And she stole a job that was meant for somebody else. She just made all these bad choices. She even fell for a married man.
Yeah, I know a bit of the story.
And then she turned to Craig. And now you.
Look, Lila, this is a strictly temporary situation. I never influenced Katie's decision.
I didn't say that you did. Simon, Katie has turned her whole life to you. And if it wasn't you, she would have latched on to somebody else. You know, she needs this strong male influence
what,
in her life.
What like a father figure?
I guess, in a way. I think that she believes that a man is going to bring her the stability that I couldn't.
Lila, look, I have been completely honest with Katie. I've told her, she knows. I am not in love with her.
Katie sometimes only wants to hear what she wants to hear, you know.
Then what do you want from me?
It's very simple. Don't break her heart.
This wouldn't have happened without your blessing. And although Simon isn't ready to admit it yet, I think he enjoys having me around.
Oh, well, he survived jumping out of a plane, being held on a desert island, being held at gunpoint. I guess he can survive you, too.
You know, the funny thing is that you think that you still hold the cards. You think you're still calling the shots. But that's my job now, Lily.
Are you threatening me?
Well, all it would take is one call to Agent Hallowell. See, you and Simon talked me into this terrible scheme. I was just lonely and confused, so I went along with it. But that was before you started following Simon everywhere, and you wouldn't leave him alone. And I'm just realizing now that Simon never had any intention of fulfilling this marriage. You only forced him into marrying. Huh. I think that story would probably gain me, what's the legal term for it? Immunity from prosecution?
You're a witch.
Be careful. You don't want to tick me off.
You know what? Blow the whistle. Let's blow the whistle. Let's get it all out in the open.
It's tempting. It is tempting. You know, I actually thought about that on the way over here. I'm thumbing my nose at the law. And for what? And then it hit me. The payoff is there. I just have to be patient. I have the next 2 years of my life to live with the most sensitive, the most amazing, sexy man alive. And 2 years is just long enough to make Simon fall in love with me. So face it, Mrs. Snyder. Simon is all mine, or he's no one's.
If you have arthritis pain, there's reason to celebrate. It's Celebrex.
Celebrate, celebrate, come on and celebrate.
Powerful 24-hour relief from osteoarthritis pain and stiffness. Celebrex, the first arthritis medicine that targets only the COX-2 enzyme.
Celebrate, celebrate, come on and celebrate.
Celebrex should not be taken if you've had aspirin-sensitive asthma or allergic reactions due to aspirin or other arthritis medicines or certain drugs called sulfonamides. In rare cases, serious stomach problems such as bleeding can occur without warning. Tell your doctor if you have kidney or liver problems.
Celebrate, celebrate, come on and celebrate.
Ask your doctor about Celebrex. Celebrex, the number one selling brand of prescription arthritis medicine.
Celebrate, celebrate.
Call my mom.
Your mom?
Yo, yo, yo! Calling home is cool. We dial 1-877.
Still going. Long-lasting Energizer batteries keep going and going.
When you live with two teenagers, whoa, life is a zoo.
And it's always feeding time. I'm sure glad I found these.
Chef Boyardee overstuffed Italian sausage ravioli and spaghetti and jumbo meatballs for bigger kids with bigger appetites from Chef Boyardee.
This isn't one of those coffees you sit and sip as the world passes you by. Introducing new Folgers Cafe Latte. Delicious coffee house style taste sensations. They're richer, coffier, and frothier than the other guy. So it's not the coffee you drink to take a break from your day. It's the coffee you drink to break into it. New Folgers Cafe Latte.
I just want my cold sore to go away.
Sooner.
I'm tired of medicines that just make it feel better.
Can't anybody just make it go away?
Introducing Abreva, the non-prescription medicine that shortens healing time. New Abreva starts to work right at the tingle, so you start to heal it as soon as you feel it.
It really works?
Only Abreva has Dicasinol and is the only non-prescription medicine approved by the FDA to shorten healing time.
I can do something real about a cold sore.
New Abreva. Start to heal it as soon as you feel it.
I like that.
CBS congratulates Bette Midler.
Well, kiss my Grammy.
On her People's Choice Award for Favorite Female Performer.
Okay, boys, make a wish.
And for her Golden Globe nomination.
Would you just relax? I am.
am relaxed. Don't I look relaxed to you?
See what all the excitement's about.
Maybe you're the greatest.
Isn't that from the Honeymooners?
All new bet. Then it's Weatherman versus Anchorman in a no-holds-barred grudge match.
I'm like an alligator, and he's a helpless dog tethered in a Florida backyard.
Welcome to New York after bet. All new Wednesday.
Is this leather? Is this leather?
That would be leather.
It's beautiful. How did you know that I'd want something like this?
I found that list of words.
Oh, when I was pretending to be Lily, yeah.
Yep.
Most of those words were Lucinda's.
Yeah, Lucinda, she likes to toss around a few big syllables.
Yeah, but that. I liked it, you know? I liked the way they sounded. I jotted a couple of them down, like exhilaration, alliteration, you know? It's like music, yeah?
Do me a favor.
Anything.
Enjoy the dictionary, but don't change too much. I like the way you talk.
Really?
Really. I mean it.
Huh. Huh. Oh, I forgot. I forgot why I came here in the first place. I got something for you from my pop about your horse. I think it's important. Here.
You're right. It's very important. Listen, do me a favor. Stay here with Luke until Emma gets back.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks. Thank you, Dad, for me, okay?
Yeah, and thank you. My present. I love it.
See you later.
Molly, I loved her. Why wouldn't I want Vicky here, ghost or no ghost?
Because if Vicky is a spirit, then you have to face the fact that she's never going to be real again. She's gone forever.
Oh, I know she's gone. The plane went down. Do you want the day, the date, the time? I mean, you want to know what it looked like? Because the NTSB, they pulled some of it out. I'm sure they got that stored somewhere.
They never recovered her body, Jake.
It doesn't mean anything.
It does. It means that if you don't have solid proof, you can hang on to that slim, small, stubborn idea that maybe she's not really dead.
That's ridiculous.
Jake, you know what? You are definitely the most wonderful and loving man that I have ever met. But you wrote the book on stubborn. When you love someone, you are loyal to the bitter end. And you never quit. And I know that better than anybody. That's how you loved Vicky, too. Totally and forever.
Sometimes it feels unreal, but I know that Vicky's gone.
She's reaching out to us, Jake. We have to find out what it is she wants. Now, I'm completely prepared to do that on my own, but I'd really rather us do it together.
I don't want you to do anything alone.
Okay. Then you have to accept that Vicky's spirit is with us. Okay? You have to let her get close to you. And you have to listen with your heart and find out what it is she wants.
Still using Hershey syrup to make chocolate milk?
Yeah, why?
Syrup's great on ice cream, but for chocolate milk, rich chocolate Ovaltine's better. It tastes great, plus has vitamins. Hershey syrup doesn't.
This chocolate milk's awesome!
More Ovaltine, please!
Introducing Wizard Scented Oil. It brings a new freshness to your home. You can control the level of fragrance in Wizard Scented Oil. to neutralize odors and create a long-lasting magical atmosphere. And Wizard comes in crisp breeze, country berries, and white bouquet. New scented oil from Wizard. Fragrances that change your world.
When your eyes feel dry, gritty, irritated, protect them with Refresh brand eye drops. First Refresh relieves dryness, then Refresh forms a lasting shield of protection that keeps irritation out and moisture in. Refresh.
When dentures dream, they see the perfect denture cleanser. One with the stain-fighting power of Everdent and the freshening power of Listerine. Well, little friend, dream no more. It's really here. It's called Everdent Plus. It's extra fresh, and nothing gets your dentures cleaner. Everdent Clean and Listerine Fresh. That's Everdent Plus.
Look at me, look at me. Help, help, I'll save you.
Wholesome, playful Teddy Grahams.
Thanks, that was close.
They're so cute, you could just eat them up. Teddy Grahams, also in chocolatey chip.
Last flu season, doctors turned to new prescription medicines to help fight the flu. And the one they turned to most was Tamiflu. The number one doctor-prescribed flu treatment. Tamiflu goes right to the very cause of the flu, attacking the flu virus itself. Don't delay. As soon as your symptoms start, coughing, fever, chills, and body aches, visit your doctor.
Hello, I need to see the doctor.
And ask if Tamiflu is right for you, so you can start feeling better, faster. 1 out of 10 may experience mild to moderate nausea or vomiting. Fewer may experience bronchitis, sleeplessness, or dizziness. When it's flu, doctors write Tamiflu more than any other prescription.
CBS Tonight. Does a woman have the right to drink while pregnant?
Your client ordered a half gallon of scotch.
Did she lose her baby?
She killed her baby.
Or should she be charged with murder?
She did something terrible, but drinking isn't illegal.
Now, it becomes a landmark case.
You cannot sacrifice a client for your own politics.
An all-new Family Law. CBS Tonight.
Good evening, Father.
You talking to me?
No, I'm talking to Boob Tube.
Hey, I'm watching.
I can watch the ponies later. I just wanted to let you know that you were wrong.
Oh. Fine. I'm wrong. Now, would you please turn the race
back? You said that Holden and I couldn't make it.
Make what?
I'm not the other woman anymore. No. He doesn't blame me for breaking up him and Lily. No.
He said that?
In plain English. He said that they drifted apart long before I came into the picture.
That doesn't mean they shouldn't try. They got kids.
When it ain't right, Pop, it ain't right. Can't make magic with a broken wand.
What's with the book? You read the Bible now?
Dictionary now. It's a dictionary, Pop. As a matter of fact, this entire day has made me feel a little bit sanguine.
Even if I knew what that meant, I still think it smells trouble.
It's an anniversary present.
Did I miss the wedding?
All right. Make all the cracks you want. No, it's an anniversary present for Lily.
And you got the gift.
He gave it. He was going to give it to me when he thought that I was her. I was trying to brush up on my vocabulary. It's real leather. You know, he could have tossed that out, but he wanted me to have it.
Yeah. Why not?
Because he's head over heels in love with me, Pop. He just won't admit it to himself.
I would have called first, but heard you weren't here.
Yeah, I'm kind of busy. What do you want?
I just found out that I bought a horse with forged papers.
What's that to me?
You know exactly what it means. I want the truth, and I want it now.
Hey, I'm glad you're back. I got some dinner.
You bought dinner?
Uh-huh. Sesame chicken and steamed dumplings.
Hmm, thanks.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I don't want you worrying about me.
Things got pretty rough at Helwell's office.
I'm sorry I threw that bracelet at you.
No, believe me, you had every right.
I'm just really scared. Hallowell keeps saying I'm going to go to jail.
Nobody is going to go to jail.
You and Lily don't care what happens.
That's not true. That's not true at all.
Yes, it is. The only reason you're here is to be close to her. I feel like it's the two of you against me.
Come on, nobody's against you.
You heard Hallowell. He is watching us all the time. He's sure that Lily was in Bay City.
Listen to me. If he had any proof of that, we would never have left his office. The only thing that he can prove so far is that we are a happily married couple.
If Lily doesn't stop following us all the time, we're going to get caught. She could ruin my life.
You have my word. Nothing is going to happen to you. Everything's going to be all right.
Computer won't do anyone much good if it never gets out of the box. So now, when you buy from Gateway, you can also have it installed by us. Start with a Gateway Essential PC with an Intel Celeron processor for just $799 and add on installation, orientation, or even training. Call 1-800-GATEWAY. Technology's great, but in Gateway country, people rule.
What's the matter?
Oh, heartburn. I know just what you need.
Introducing new Alka-Seltzer Heartburn Relief. Faster than Pepcid, Zantac, or even the leading prescription. Alka-Seltzer Heartburn Relief. Cool, effervescent, specially formulated to put out the fire of heartburn fast.
Better, dear.
New Alka-Seltzer Heartburn Relief. Nothing puts out the fire faster.
Did you know that in clinical studies, Bengay significantly reduced minor arthritis pain, increasing range of motion and flexibility? And now for your aches and pains, get the heating relief of Ultra Strength Bengay with three pain relievers. It's the power you want, the relief you need.
Night and day, the calls. Save me this, save me that. I'm a gecko, not Geico.
So stop calling me.
Geico. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
So, you want to change your name? People confusing you with Geico, calling you at all hours? What name would you like?
Komodo Dragon, please.
Geico. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Did you know your Pediasure has vitamins and good stuff to help you grow? What do you know?
It's yummy.
If you're concerned about your child's nutrition, ask your doctor about Pediasure. Complete balanced nutrition with a new kid-approved taste.
Look at all these wedding gifts.
Whoa.
What's for lunch?
Chicken and stars.
Condensed soup? I used to eat that too.
And then I learned how to tie my shoelaces.
You're an adult now. There's a better tasting soup. Progresso Chicken Noodle has tender pieces of all white meat chicken and bigger slices of hearty vegetables with just the right seasonings. See the difference?
This is better.
See? Now, about this glass.
It's time to go to the better taste of Progresso.
CBS Tuesday. A girl's parents want help from an exorcist.
She is possessed.
But can Judge Gray be convinced?
Don't stop me from going to her aid.
That he will do more good than harm?
He answers to a higher authority than you.
Then the exorcist will come to realize that hell is nothing compared to the persistence of an annoyed Superior Court judge.
All new Judging Amy, CBS Tuesday.
All of a sudden, it started coming out in clumps.
You have a spacious home, and somebody else does.